spawn. Check your spawn. Yay. Want to go center? Or left or right? Left. It's the closest. I'll let you drop your bomb first, so you get more of the base, because the bomb does slightly more than half. So that'll add to your tonnage. Have you heard of a game called Cold Waters? It's a submarine, realistic submarine game. Mags TV does a series on it. It's actually really good looking. Like, you know, every single YouTuber. Well, yeah. But you get to sink ships and other submarines. Like how you're supposed to sink another Cyclops at the end of Subnautica. Wink, wink. Yeah, it's a war game. USA versus USSR. In submarine warfare. If you want, you could check it out. Mags TV, Australian YouTuber, he does a very, very good series on it. Bomb away! Now I'm turning back to base. Heck. Heck it out. Heck it out, man. Heck it out. Going for the 111. I don't know its price. I haven't checked it on Steam yet, so did you try that game that I was telling you about, the Metal Waltz, Panzer Waltz, with only the Japanese and Chinese and German and Russian, no English? I know it's not English yet. It makes me so sad. So sad. Somebody just did a U-turn at the middle of the fucking street. That's always brilliant. Idiots. Oh, that's a H6. That is a H6. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That has a 20 on the nose, I think. I'm trying to get in front of him so I can bring my guns to bear. Not wow. Wow. Pilot snipe. Z-1007. Left, 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 left. South even. Head for the south. Schnell bomber! He ripped! Yay! Schnell bomber! What is that Key 21 doing? Who are you going for, Tiger? Ah! Go back to base, okay. I'm gonna see what I can do about that Stuka to our right. No, head to base. It's gonna probably be a one-way trip for me. I'm on one engine and he could pilot snap me at any moment. I also have this Chunky Monkey 410 with me. And a Potez. I think we got him. I would hope three planes would be able to take out one Stuka, you know? If not, then we're gonna have to just give up our flight wings, you know? Got one. Oh, and also the Stuka's dead. They did a number on my plane, though. I can read the daily newspaper through my wing. Shit. Well, this isn't too kosher now, is it? Now, here's an interesting dilemma. My plane is using the instructor to put the rudders at full right, and the plane still goes left. That's not good. That's not good at all. No bullets fly, spare by his mercy. escorted out of harm's way, climb, fighting fair, it's the code of the air. Brothers, heroes, foes. Sabaton, why you be so good? Yes, I know the engine is about to blow up. It's so fucking hot. I have no oil and no water. Bro, this thing doesn't have water. I have no oil, engine. I know that you're about to fucking explode. You saw just how shot up my plan was, right, Tiger? While I'm leaking fuel, I'm leaking oil, and I think I'm shedding engine parts all the way back to the base. My left engine is like run. It's not even running anymore. It's dead. Shit. This will make landing hard. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, the French bombs are in kilograms. Oh, that's why it's so big. Don't look into that. That is not a joke for you to enjoy. Watch out, you got a point about 10k off your tail. Yay, Tiger, I see you! Wee! Wing salute, wing salute. Wee, wee, wee. that thing is so majestic. This plane is gonna die. Oh, I know. Fly low. I'll catch him in the bomb blast if he chases me. And then I'll go after that Japanese bomber. Yes! Very honorable. That bitch's wing got chopped off. Nice job, Potez. Nice job. Direct hit my ass, it didn't explode the pillbox. Fucker. I'm going after this 21. Apparently, the Key 21 is faster than the M.B.174. Good to know, don't you think? Tiger, climb as high as you can. There's a guy sitting on the airfield, and I want you to bomb him out. Because it looks like he's AFK. I think he is AFK, man. tell this MS-410 to not go near the airfield. Yeah, Tiger, it looks like that JU-88 is AFK. Climb high. Climb high as fast as you can, and you could drop a bomb on it. Screw the new targets, we need to win! We need to kill all to win! Oh my god, I'm a little bit too close. Okay. Sorry, airfield. But could you imagine exploding a plane with a bomb? You already have the base. I think you'll finish the plane, no problem. Okay, one of them is moving. The 21 is taking off again. The JU-88 just woke up. He's back in the fight. Watch out. Try and get those vehicles as quickly as you can. I will try to distract and intercept. I'm going down anyway. I'm going to take one with me. I am leaking oil from every orifice known to mankind. Yeah, I probably should, but, you know, this is France. I don't think they have any doctors. Ramming speed. Nope, he's getting away. I'm going down. Why did the AA shoot me?